from different investors and companies. Peter Mwangi, the CEO of Old Mutual, however, does note that the cost of healthcare grows faster than the economy. It is currently at about 15% per annum.
We're interested to help our customers to, number one, see those indicators that tell them they are at risk of developing lifestyle diseases, and then give them the ability to start managing those, because we have seen most of these diseases can be managed or even avoided by keeping being fit physically, taking the right diet. And so our objective is to enable customers to manage things that could cause them to have these diseases, or if they have them, to be able to manage them. Our objective is to then to start seeing the contribution of lifestyle diseases in the claim out payouts that come out starting to go down. And we believe with that then it will start to make health insurance affordable. So the GoPlus app was built by our in-house team, supported by some partners that we have for development. So we've invested around 15 million shillings or so to put together this app. As customers experience it, they give us feedback. They tell us, I would like to be able to use a particular gym next to my neighborhood. That information is brought to our teams. They include that gym into the network. They upload it. They give that gym the credentials to join the network. And so it is a continuous process that we are doing as part of our expanded digital transformation program that we have in our business.